was the coldest day of winter. Winter. To get warm. Soon a frog came hopping along. Come in before you freeze.
That mitten was
simply getting crowded. A fox trotted up, and with a great deal of squeezing, she got into the pen. Suddenly, a great snorting outside of the mitten. It was a wild boar looking for a warm place. He hurried home with the cold north wind, nipping at his cheeks.